Hello everybody, Anti-Everling here, welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. As you can see, I'm not in the fucking, the house in Kokiri Woods. I took the liberty of coming here before I started the episode, so, you know, a little less time. Did I just pick up that fish? What the hell? I don't know what happened. Did I pick up the fish? Oh no, that's not a fish. It looks like a fucking fish. Anyways, yeah, this is what you're supposed to do. Grab a fish from here, and then he's in the bottle. And, no, Sam is not with me, so my plans fucking failed. Whatever. She said that she's fucking home until, like, 4, and she's bored out of her mind, but, oh, she can't fucking record. And maybe she means, like, she literally can't, like, Skype, but... She said that people were saying that her connection is better, so I don't fucking know what her problem is. But, whatever. You know, I wanted to... Basically, I wanted this to make jokes like fucking Tyler has in, like, Majora's Mask. Like, oh, it's... Oh, the wetness, or like Lucagen, but not as much as Lucagen, you know what I mean? Alright, let's fucking do this. Oh, I wanna put... Now we're inside Jabu Jabu. Fucking got Octocox in here. Fuck off. Fuck's sakes. This might take more than 30 minutes, so like more than one episode. But... Dumbass. That's me. I'm the dumbass. Like, you know. Ugh. That fucking sound. Beery, if you touch it, you'll be electrocuted. Okay, well, fuck you, Siri. Not Siri, Navi. Look, it's Princess Fish Lady! I guess I'm gonna have to do her voice, Samantha. I really... that too! Because there's a fucking female character! You! Who are you? I am Ruto, Princess of the Zoras! Oh, goddammit. What? Are you saying my father asked you to come here to save me? I never ask anyone to do a such... Wait. Are you saying... What? Letter in a bottle? I have no idea what you're talking about. My father is worried about me? Fuck him. I don't care. Anyway, I can't go home right now. And you, get out of here. Understand? Oh no. Oh no. Are you still hanging around here? I told you to go away. I'm okay. I've been going inside Lord Jabu Jabu's belly since I was little, but... Phrasing. Not really. Lucian would be like, something going inside something else. That obviously means sex. Even though she's, you know, 40. I mean, a couple years ago, Ocarina of Time, probably like 38, 39. I don't know how many years ago that was. But 40. She's 40 now, and she still makes those jokes. Lord Jabba Jabba is very strange today. There are electrified jellyfish in strange holes. Oh. See, that's funny. Strange holes, eh? Phrasing, boom. On top of that, my precious stone was... But that's none of your business. Anyway, you go home now. Understand? Okay. I'll go home. No. I would if I really had the patience to just get out of here. Well, you can't actually leave. But, like, actually leave and then just go back to the fucking... Shabam! If you try to cut it, it will bounce off your blade. I cut it, though. I actually did cut it, though. Stinger, destroy it before it flies into you. Fuck off. I fucking sliced him! Okay, this is bullshit. This is fucking bullshit. There you go, bitch. Oh, it's still there. Ha! What did she say? New game, I want to play Kim. What? What? Okay, whatever, I don't give a shit. So done with her. Her fucking bullshit and her fucking excuses, like, fuck off, woman. Like, either fucking record with me or don't ever again. Like, don't ever try to. It's not like it works ever anyways, because your fucking ridiculous internet is ridiculous. I surrender. In return, I will sell you Deku Nuts. Actually, I do need Deku Nuts. What? Oh no, I need Deku Seeds. God damn it. Because I have none now. Fuck. Oh, for fuck's sakes. It's not even there. Oh, I do have a fucking Deku Shield. Okay, good. Thank you. I stuck? Fuck off! Oh, it's gonna keep on doing that. I've only been recording for 15 minutes, and I've totally blanked. I haven't been talking for the last, like, year. Have I been saying weird shit? Like, I haven't been talking to myself, have I? Fuck, can you stop? Well, I guess I'm constantly talking to myself because I'm talking to people watching the video, not myself. Lovely. Oh, good. Okay. Oh, I literally cannot go anywhere. Like, I cannot go anywhere. I literally cannot go anywhere. Because I literally do not... Oh, no, I can. Okay, good. I didn't realize that. So, I could have, like, just had it out of the fucking place when she said... When she said, go home. I need Deku fucking seeds, man. I also want to get a bigger wallet, like, but I have no idea where I can get Deku seeds, like, no fucking clue. And I really don't want to go looking for them because I want to get on with this fucking video. So I'll just fucking try Deku nuts then. If that doesn't work, I'll have to, you know, pause the recording and go find some fucking seeds. Look it up and then... Yeah. Well, it's recording just because then I don't have to edit it out. Or just because then I know how much time I have left. For real. For realsies. Oh. Well, it's right there. Yeah, that works. I guess it would make sense that there's a bunch of Deku nuts outside of the place where you need Deku nuts a lot. Or Deku seeds, sorry. Seeds, nuts, you know, similar. I'm pretty sure nuts are seeds. Like, as in you plant, like, peanuts and you can actually grow a thing. Ugh! Can this stop? Stop it! Alright. No. No. That thing. Yeah, but every time I fucking hit it, it's fucking all crazy. I can't go that way because there's a big, gigantic, pulsating fucking dick in the way. This switch, it doesn't look like you can press it down with your weight alone, Link. And that one I can't press down, just like I have to put something there. So what the fuck? Whatever, okay, go, whatever, okay, go! Whatever, okay, go! Why do I keep on saying that? So that doesn't work either? Whatever. doesn't do anything. Okay, whatever. Pretty sure that's not important. Seriously, I have to go all the way up here and then go down the same hole and then go through that door, I guess? You're that worried about me? Then I will give you the honor of carrying me. However, I won't leave until I find the thing I'm looking for. You better believe me. Why did this make me think of fucking Archer with Brett? Like, you could soak up some of these bullets. I love how these are not bubbles. They're shabombs or whatever it said. Fuck off. Fuck off. Then what am I supposed to do? I don't understand this. Like, there's nowhere I can fucking go. Holy shit, there's literally a thing for me to select. Okay, well, this isn't where I'm going. What the fuck did that? I fucking hit the right side of my computer where nothing is. Fuck's sakes. Talking to myself again. Fucking Sam can't fucking record now because... Oh, shut up, woman. Because something came out today which... No, it didn't. Nothing came out today. Nothing is out. I don't know what the fuck came out today, but... Why can't she just record with me? I don't understand this shit. Do I have to throw this at her? No, I don't. nothing fucking works. And I can't even go back over there. I have to go all the way up here. Like 5-year-olds is ridiculous. How would any child figure this bullshit out? There's nowhere to go. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? And that shit is ridiculous. Like enemies that you just cannot defeat. Like that. They're literally impossible to beat. Oh, wait, I do know where I'm going. It is... Wait, no, hold on, where does that go? Not platform. Fuck off. Oh, yeah. Except I don't know where to take her. And I'm literally at a fucking quarter of a heart. There you fucking go again. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Whatever. It's the end of the episode. No. No. Well, shit. Whatever. I'll just go to where I was. I don't care. If you liked the video, hit like if you really like it and subscribe. If you want to, comment down below and share, and I guess hit the bell button for notifications, whatever. I'm Anti-Hyperlink, you're a dildo, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye, shoes.